Hello everyone, my name is Brian and welcome back to another Smite Request. This time around we are going to play Raijin in Arena. And as you can see, I don't like the enemy team. They have a lot of burst. The early game magical damage isn't too high, but the early game physical damage is insane. So we'll just need to be a bit careful when it comes down to especially Odin. His bird bomb will probably reduce me to about 200, 250 HP. Not something I want to have happened. Let's stack off that passive just from the get-go. That additional damage will help out, especially since, I don't know, 3-man AFK. That's a rough start. I'll just grab this buff. Clear this a bit. Oh crap. Oh, this sucks. No. Well, okay. Well, great start. Lovely. I don't expect a gank ever on Arena, actually. But it's always great when your team is also not there yet. Even one didn't pick up a relic. Great. Let's kill some people! Revenge! They actually didn't get anything out of it. Only the buff on me. But we have three of them for two of us. So, definitely worth it, even though they got first blood. The buffs are all up! So that's definitely something that is kinda new to me. I've never been invaded before. Not in Arena, at least. But they overstayed their welcome without a doubt. We were all back up again, and they were still fighting. If they were just if they just backed off, then it definitely worked out for them. But since they didn't, definitely our favor. Oh, I don't have any mana. Nice. Oh, nice Capri ultimate. But even better, Thor ultimate. Can we chase them? No, no, I was way too late. If I used my 3 immediately, we would have cancelled his ultimate cost and then we might have picked him up. But on the other hand, his ultimate is down now, so that's definitely in our favor. We didn't lose anything on him, so I'll take it. I don't mind. Odd game already, a lot of fighting. Never been in such a game where the fighting starts immediately. You need to be a bit careful. Odin looking for the dunk? No, doesn't look like it. Always be aware of Odin, especially early game. His dunk is just way too powerful to just give up like that, taking that amount of damage. Ooh, nice damage. No, I missed the last one. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. If I hit that one, he would have died. Then we picked up the Odin. Bit of misplay. Well, miss aim, more to speak. A lot of enemies to aim at. And I didn't know which one to aim at. Time to run. I was going back to base anyway. Bubblegum! That's something that I think he is saying. It sounds like bubblegum. When you use your 3 and he says the line, then it really sounds like bubblegum. In a weird Japanese accent thing. Once I heard that, I could never unhear it. Dunk! Bye bye, Odin. That's the downside. If you use your bird bomb behind, try to save you. Ah, I tried so hard, man. I was on my own. Oh, that's an ult. Yes, that's an ult. Oh crap, I'm out. Ooh, that's rough. Kind of wasted my beads there, standing so close to Capri. Wasn't paying enough attention. Ooh, that's a lot of minions. If those got through, then, well, let's just say that we can kind of surrender at that point. Well, not really, but that's definitely 40 points at least, because they won't lose them and we will in addition. So let's see if I can keep this buff for a change. The last one was kind of an issue. Not calling names, but Odin. Lightning! Good amount of damage. Not just too powerful. Raijin is late game, so that will work out, I think, without a doubt. Probably? I hope so. I just need more power. Probably going Wrath of Tutti. I want to try a full damage build. Because even now, my my stuff is doing a good amount of damage. Let's see. Nice crack. Wow, erasing the enemy. Nice stun. Ooh, beautiful ultimate. Ooh, not Mercury who picks it up. I do need to be a bit careful. I just used my escape as an... Okay. Be gone with your birdie bomb? Bird bomb. Oh crap. I need to get out! Not something I want to fight. I used my dash offensively. I probably should use my ultimate with some more CC effects. No, Capri, no. Oh, I just wanted to use my 3 at spot. If I used it on my own spot, it would have messed him before. And it probably would not have been on cooldown, actually. What? Still a very even game. Back and forth a lot. Capri making things very difficult for both teams, actually. Capri on both sides. Definitely makes it difficult to kill sometimes. But we have the edge with the juggernaut thing. We might be able to push it through, so... And able to mess just before the whirlpool activated. Ooh, nice Odin cage actually. Props to that. But they will, and it got through. Oh my god. That's a lot of points for us. A huge amount of points. Well played by my team. Ah, my two missed. If my two hit, then it would definitely have been a kill. Even if he was in the fountain. But, well, it doesn't matter too much. We did pick up the kill. Actually, multiple kills as well. And we got a juggernaut through. Leading with 50 points. But it's not over yet. They have a very powerful team. Probably going for sprint. I'm not feeling too threatened. And that way I don't have to rely on my my escape leap as much. Because it has such a long delay. Don't like the delay on it. Ooh, bit off the mark. With all of it, actually. Does he have any defense? No. Well, not a lot. Not an awful lot. Shouldn't be too much of an issue, but he has additional health. So that's something. Soul Reaver is definitely a good pickup after the Rot Tutti. Ooh, got hit by that one. Come on, hit him. Give him a sprint. Maybe they can get out of the cage after it. Again, going for the mess, and that's just for the fact that we were all nearby, so... Ooh, nice Capri ult again. Oh, it's not enough! That sucks. Would have been such a beautiful kill over the wall. Actually, through the wall as well. Hmm. Still looking for an angle. Capri ultimate is down, so I have some kill... Oh, crap. Does he go for it? Oh crap. No! I made a mistake! Oh damn it. I should have not used my escape offensively, and I didn't recognize the Aegis coming out from Xiong'a as well. So that's a bit rough. Ooh, another beautiful Odin cage. Able to pick up the Thor, probably used his escape. Luckily there's a minion wave on the Juggernaut, but if we're not careful we get wiped and the thing gets through. That's something we definitely don't want to have happen. But... It's okay. We are still ahead by a bit. Not as much as we were, though. Whoa! Sean, oh yeah! Oh, that's rough. I missed them too much. That's unfortunate. Capri looking for the block. That's why he sticks in the whirlpool. Getting him out with the mess. Now I need to run because Odin noticed I used my escape. We'll go for Soul Reaver next. Or perhaps some penetration. Obsidian Shard, definitely not a bad pickup to as well. But since you have an awful lot of additional health, I'll just go for that other pickup, the Soul Reaver I was talking about. Not want to use too many abilities on the Odin yet. He didn't use his leap, so he will be out pretty soon. Actually, very fast. They cleared it. Okay. Well, good to know. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. Sprint popped as well. Using my sprint to counter. Beautiful ultimate. No, again off the mark. Dang it. Really need to hit those ultimates a bit better. Counter. Nice. Tor dunk. Beautiful. Otherwise, it would definitely have gone away. We didn't have enough to close the distance. My 3 was on cooldown as well. Even though it would be quite risky. I would have probably gone for it. Because I'm crazy like that. So I need to be a bit careful. Since everyone backed and... Hey! We're talking about Thor and here he is! I do like the statues, to be honest. But I guess he doesn't. It's a statue of defeat. Nice juke over my 2. Just because the leap is so long and slow. Oh, he used this. Oh, Capri ult is down as well. That sucks. Ooh, Mercury crits a lot already. But I hit an awful lot of on him as well. But I do need to be a bit careful. Medusa's looking for me. I don't have anything off. Time to get out. Find me someone to use. And get back in immediately. Let's see, who is he going for? Go for the Merc? No, he didn't go for the Merc. They got some minions through. Why is he critting every single time? Oh, the delay, dude. That sucks. Oh, and it's already even again. Oh my god. They got a lot of minions through then. That sucks. I really have issues with the team fights at the moment. They are able to just kind of get out of dodge pretty easily. Again, not enough damage. Oh, I tried to peel with my dash. Now I need to be very careful. Oh my god. We are getting destroyed. Sucks. But the Soul Reaver will definitely help. Probably should not have gone for such an expensive build. Just for the sheer fact that, well, the fights are breaking out. And we don't have an awful lot against them. Not sure what we should do, actually. Mercury hits a lot. Actually crit me every single time he uses his... every single time he uses his 1. For about 500. I don't have any cooldown reduction. Cooldown reduction is probably... either pen or cooldown reduction. Not sure yet what I want to get. Oh, you see again? How much crit chance does he have? Oh crap. Thor in the air. Might be looking for a dunk. He is looking for a dunk. Oh my god, what is that damage? Oh, okay, that's the damage. A fat Medusa by a long shot. Holy shit. That is rough. He didn't let any minions through, but holy shit. I can't do an awful lot. They are just base diving us pretty much. Oh crap. I used my escape. I'm dead. Oh, they're really wrecking us hard now. We just can't even seem to defend. They can just keep on keeping on at our base. They do have some sustain, but not as much. They only have the Xiong'er, so are we really doing no damage, or are we just getting caught every single time one by one? I think that's the issue. But it's still not over. We can definitely come back from this, especially if they are ahead and we get a good Deicide. For instance, if we get this thing through, it is definitely a win in my book. Soul Reaver doesn't do an off. Oh my god, they have a lot of damage. Mercury on my tail. Oh my god, can you stop critting me? Every single Oh, I'm dead. Well, that sucks. Not an awful lot I could have done to begin with, but the fact that he crits with every major look really, really sucks. When I play Merc, I get a crit every single 100, every one in the 100, I think. At least it feels that way. He literally gets a crit every single time he uses major look on me. And he doesn't have an awful lot of crit. Especially earlier on. And I get destroyed. They're really too much distracted by the Odin and the... what's this guy? Capri. Just not an awful lot I can do. Get destroyed! Come on, team! Come on! Destroy them! Kill them all! Oh, this is rough. This is so rough, man. This game is so odd. I've never had so much fight in one game, even while we are ahead like that. At some point you would say they would retreat, but no, they actually never retreat. That's a Medusa. And that's a hurting Medusa. No! Come on! Every single time, man. They really do not like me. Especially the Merc and the Medusa. Especially in the end. This game is over. I don't know what I should have done. Maybe an Aegis instead of a... What's it called? Why am I focusing him? Exactly. Ooh, nice stun. It's not enough. Nice Capri ultimate as well. Oh, I can't chase up to him. Additional movement speed from the Capri ultimate is just way too much. Oh god. Yeah, they only need one. They only need one more. Or two big minions, so this is over anyway. There's no way we can get 40 points. In such a short time. That is a lot of damage though. Oh no, he's going for the minion. And they get Poseidon. It's over anyway. That is rough. There was no real way we could have prevented it. I think the issue was that we kind of focused Odin and Capri way too much and not focusing on the Medusa. Medusa and Mercury were kind of free to do whatever they wanted, and that really, really hurt us a lot. Guan Yu, decent amount of healing. Capri as well. Well, he did what he could. It's just very rough against that team. They had a lot of burst, especially with the Xiong'er ultimate as well. Xiong'er not too much damage, but the Medusa, you can see a huge amount of damage. We should have just focused on the Medusa. Only focused the Medusa. Medusa and Merc, those two were actually the main issue. Odin was just annoying as well. He was just able to get in, get the cages, get the shields, just prevent a lot of damage coming out. And with his build, every single time a kill was made by Medusa, he just got healed up by a lot. Yeah, that's a bit unfortunate. I built a lot of damage, maybe a bit too expensive build, and took too long to take to get online. But I also should have focused Medusa a lot more. So that is something to take to another match if I when I play one. really look for those who have a bigger impact. I really didn't notice the Medusa got fed so fast, and if I noticed, then I should have just dumped my kit on her every single time. At least force her back so we have a better fighting. But that doesn't really matter. It is over. We lost, but that's alright. It was a fun game. Thanks again for the request, the Raijin request. I haven't played Raijin too much since he came out, so it's a pretty interesting one, but he is fun, I must admit. He has a lot of power in his kit, huge amount of burst, but as you probably noticed, he's also very susceptible to be killed, especially with the Merc ultimate coming out on me every time. Crits in his favor as well, but thanks for the request. If you have any other requests, please let me know. And as always, good luck, have fun, and I'll see you guys in the next one.